Okay. Toys R Us was having a buy one get one sale on Blind Bag Pony, so I went ahead and stocked up, excuse me. And you want to go ahead and open the first one?
All right, tell me again, what are, do you say Blind Bag Ponies?
Blind Bag Ponies.
What
they're
are these?
Teeny tiny little PVC My Little Pony figures, and they're in these awesome little foil bags here. And it's like the Lego minifigures. Basically, it's a random pony in each bag. And it's a surprise what the pony is until you open it. So, let you open first one.
Cherry spices.
Oh, yeah, and they come with a pony and a card.
Collect all 24.
Sweet. Well, I've got 9 of them. Hopefully, none of these are duplicates.
Aw, she's cute. Smells like plastic and nail polish remover, but she's cute.
All right, there's Cherry Spices. She's a rarity recolor. Purple, pink, and red, and her mane, green eyes, and a brown body, and look at her cutie mark.
Lucky Swirl. Aw, that's so cute.
Oh my goodness.
I like this one. She looks like watermelon.
She does. Wait, let's see. That one right there.
Can I open another one?
Yeah, go for it.
This one's already got a hole in it.
Uh-oh.
Sweetie Swirl.
Another rarity recolor. This is Sweetie Swirl. She's pink. Oh, I like her cutie mark. Oh my gosh, her mane has pink, blue, and yellow in it. These figures are really well made, too. Oh my goodness.
There are so many of them.
And they're not posable, but wow, Minty? She looks great. Minty! Oh my goodness. I didn't realize there was a Minty. Minty's a My Little Pony regular.
Do I keep opening? Because I just opened this one.
Go for it.
Heads up.
You're having too much fun over here.
I love opening stuff. That's such a weird thing
Ooh,
to
who
enjoy.
Who is that?
Lily Blossom. Looks like, what's the one? Applejack? Is that it?
Yeah.
Or Rainbow Dash.
Oh, she's a Rainbow Dash recolor.
I'm still learning here.
That's okay. All right. Lily Blossom. Oh, she's cute. Her paint is a little messed up, but that's okay.
Okay.
All right, next one.
Moving on to, what is this, number 4?
Yep.
Number 4, what do we have?
We haven't gotten any of the...
Your favorite!
Pinkie Pie!
Nope.
No?
No?
Wait, who is this?
Fizzy Pop. What is up with these
Fizzy
names?
Fizzy Pop. She's a Pinkie Pie recolor.
She looks just like
she's
her.
She's got sort of a purplish body with a dark pink and a light pink mane. Fizzy Pop.
They look almost identical. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, they use the same... Oh my gosh. Yeah, they use the same molds too. And she's got the same blue eyes that Pinkie Pie has.
Hasbro, quit being cheap.
Uh-oh, she doesn't want to stand up.
Her tail is in the way.
Yeah.
All right, I'll get this one right. I won't confuse the names. I don't even know. This one looks like cotton candy.
Still haven't gotten any of the main cast here.
What is this one's name?
Oh, this is an Applejack recolor. Oh, she's cute.
Sweetie Blue. Look, she's in an apple orchard.
Hey. She is in an apple orchard. Sweetie Blue.
Okay.
Thank you.
Pony figure inside. Ages 3 and up. Now, tell everybody how old you are again.
Oh, gosh. I am 22 years old. Too old to be collecting ponies, but I do it anyway.
Sweet cream scoops. She's cute.
Say that 5 times fast.
Which one is this?
Twilight Sparkle.
She's the one who looks like watermelon, except not really once you get her out of the package.
She's sort of like a freaky neon greenish yellow. She's like Pizzazz's hair color. That's the only way to describe it.
Pizzazz's hair color
with a pink, yellow, and orange mane and tail.
Sweet cream scoops. Apparently ice cream is her deal.
We've gotten a lot of candy and ice cream and sweets ponies.
might have. Nope. Sugar grape. Looks
like Rarity, but isn't.
Nope. She's cute too.
Aw, she's got little grapes for her cutie mark. And she's got Fluttershy's eyes.
She loves to read stories.
Really?
She enjoys fairy tales. Yeah, there's information on the cards.
Awesome. Thank you. All right, two left.
Okay.
Want to be a main character or a rare one?
This one's orange. Pepper Dance. This one's kind of adorable. She has those chili peppers on her.
Oh my goodness, those are three chili peppers.
This one's another Applejack, right?
Yeah. Got a red and orange man and an orange body and
she
green
likes to
eyes.
Race.
Huh.
Race with her friends. I'm surprised I didn't realize there was writing on the back of those cards until we got down to like the last three. All right, last one.
Cross your fingers. It's another.
Minty.
It's Minty. She looks like a.
She's kind of cute. She has peppermints on her butt.
And there's Minty.
She likes to celebrate holidays with her friends. Her favorite season is winter. Ladies and gentlemen, Minty.
Minty. All right, so we've got, let's see, let's put the Apple Jacks together. Line bag ponies.